Sometimes a YouTube video is the complement you need to your presentation. In this quick lesson, I'll teach you how to insert a YouTube video right into your Keynote presentation. Unfortunately, you can't directly add a YouTube video from a URL in Keynote, so you'll need to download it first. I recommend using a site like videograbber.net, as you're seeing me do here, to paste in a YouTube URL and then download the video. I'll pick 720p resolution for my example. Once we have that downloaded, let's jump over to Keynote and go to the Insert Choose option. Let's browse to the video that we just downloaded. You'll see the video dropped right into the presentation. Let's switch to the Movie tab here on the right side with the video selected. You can use the trim options here to set the part of the video that should play by dragging the handles to choose the parts that should play. Next up, you can also drag the second slider to choose a cover for the video, and you can also uncheck the box down here so that you don't have to click on the movie to start it, basically auto-playing it in your presentation. When you press the play button for the presentation, you'll see it start playing on the slide as you can see here. I'm Andrew Childress for Envato Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.